But imagine, if you will, being on your deathbed and standing around your bed, the ghost of the ideas, the dreams, the abilities, the talents given to you by life, and that you, for whatever reason, you never acted on those ideas, you never pursued that dream, you never used those talents, we never saw your leadership, you never used your voice, you never wrote that book, and there they are standing around your bed looking at you with large angry eyes saying, we came to you and only you could have given us life, and now we must die with you forever.
And it's like, I'm letting my goals and my dreams slip away. Got so many ideas locked up in this brain. I take 2 steps forward, then 5 steps back. It seems no telling what your future might bring, huh? Letting my goals and my dreams slip away, yeah. Letting my goals and my dreams slip away, yeah. Slip away, yeah. Slip away, yeah. Letting my goals and my dreams slip away. And it seems as if no matter how hard I try, I always fight with myself, putting stress upon my health. Crazy times have been tell, sad memories have been failed. So I escape through the bottle, hoping to relieve the worries of what will come tomorrow. No sorrow, I won't regret, never repent for the sins, cause it all happens again. And I do this to myself, nobody else. Tell me, can you feel it? Hiding nothing back when I come, I reveal. And it's like, I'm letting my goals and my dreams slip away. Got so many ideas locked up in this brain. I take 2 steps forward, then 5 steps back. It seems no telling what your future might bring, huh? Letting my goals and my dreams slip away, yeah. Letting my goals and my dreams slip away, yeah. Slip away, yeah. Slip away, yeah. Letting my goals and my dreams slip away. Why can't I do it? What's holding me back? Is it fear? Is it more than that? I gotta find the facts, cause the longer that I wait, less the chance that I'll make it. Speak the real shit, cause most of you just fake it. Me, never that, I stay wearing all black. No labels, no fables, and you'll never ever see me yet. Can they keep it 100? You may say I complain, but everyone you know is going through some type of pain. So if I keep pushing the hard line, building strength within my mind, visions of myself performing to their own life. The vision of success is deep within the mind. Elevate, demonstrate, and soon you will find your dreams coming true. Who knew that you'll prevail? Cast the thoughts out and let them all sail, but be sure they all come back bigger and much better. If the stress is too much, try to keep it all together. And it's like, you're letting your goals and your dreams slip away. Got so many ideas locked up in your brain. Takes 2 steps forward, then 5 steps back. It seems no telling what your future might bring, huh? Letting your goals and your dreams slip away, you. Letting your goals and your dreams slip away, you. Slip away, slip away. Letting your goals and your dreams slip away.